strike down the Logress Knights and make them reveal Phelan's fate. Find her for me, wizard.
Failing Greensleeves, she's obliged at the Logress estate. Here, this key will get you in.
That must be the dryad, Failing Greensleeves. Funny, she doesn't look confined.
Greetings, fair squire. What can I do for you this day? Kidnapped? Stars, no. I have fallen in love with Sir Malik the Logress. Would you tell my father the happy news?
Oh, what? In love? Oh, what wonderful sun-dappled news. Oh, this news is like a cool breeze through my leaves. I was distressed about my poor sapling. And instead, she is to be married. Go back at once to Sir Malik de Logres and request my invitation to their nuptials. Well, I must prepare fresh new leaves for the upcoming event. Find out from Sir Malik de Logres when I should arrive.
Come from old Greenbeard? You don't look much like a gardener. An invitation for that treant? No, I don't think so. Those creatures spoiled the shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies. Could you imagine what they would do to my lovely estate? Tell him he is unwelcome.
I shall raise all of the great wild wood to march to Caelion and come against him. No, wait. My sap runs hot like a wildfire treant. No, we will show him our honor and the difference between fairies and froudlings. A redcap called Chagan Nosebiter has the shrine relics. Get them back and restore the shrine to hospitality. The wind rattles the name, Chagan Nosebiter. The red-cap fiend who stole the relics from the shrine to hospitality.
Of you to stick your nose in. I was feeling a little peckish.
Thank you.
Your magic strikes like nature's wrath. Take your cursed relics.
It takes a little elbow grease and some basic masonry to get the repairs done. But soon the shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies is looking right as rain.
You have done it? Oh, you show tremendous skill, wizard. Let us make one more appeal to civility. Go and tell Sir Malik de Logres what we've done. Let us see if his branches will bend. I would hate to need disturb all my cousins in the Weirwood from their long rest. Tell Sir Malik that we have restored the shrine to hospitality. He had best understand what that means.
Blessed shrine to hospitality and good manners between foxes, dogs, badgers, otters, humans, and fairies? I have been arrogant. Accept my humble apologies. Take this invitation to Old Greenbeard. He is most welcome in our home.
You have an invitation for me? Oh, most good tidings. Thank you, wizard. You are a paragon of the virtue of hospitality. I must get ready for the nuptials. But first, I open the path to the Weirwood for you. Follow your map. You will have no trouble finding Sir Dresden Silverharp's hold. Tell his wife, Sophia, you have my favor. Follow your map, and you'll come to Sir Dresden Silverharp's hold. Treat his wife well, for Sophia is another of my daughters.